Tragedy has struck our town. Two children have been taken recently. The last one disappeared just 3 days ago. The authorities don't know what to do. I beg of you, help us. Sincerely, Alice Thompson.
Detective, the League needs your help with an urgent case. Children are going missing in Blake's Mountain, and signs point to a supernatural cause. Be careful, and hurry. The Red Moon is nearly upon us.
Thank you.
Are you the detective? You have to help us. Someone is in our house. I think they're after my daughter. Oh, please excuse my manners. My name is Alice. I wrote to your people about the two missing children, and now someone is after my Goldie. We need to get to town, but the gates are already closed for the night. I left our key behind in the rush. Help us find the gate key in the house. Can't be happening. Not my Goldie. Please. detect. Find my daughter. Thank you.
Lakes Mountain is a small provincial town. Its citizens enjoy fun and carefree afternoons. At night, the citizens return home to rest, and the town becomes quiet. But once every 300 years comes a very rare night, the Red Moon. Legend says that during a Red Moon, evil forces become more powerful. They escape to our world and roam the lands, doing their evil deeds.
Thank you.
What are you doing here? Get out before you put my son in danger. Oh, stay away from him, you monster! You must be the detective we've been expecting. It seems you're too late to help me. Please, don't blame yourself. My magic defenses were not strong enough to stop that creature. But I might have a way to see where it came from. Approach my table. This orb is called the Eye of the Seer. You can see almost anything with its help, if you know how to use it. Let us learn the creature's secret. When I was a girl, a healer lived in our town. She had the ability to cure any illness. Then one day, an awful plague swept through the town, creeping into houses one by one. The healer worked day and night. Her skills saved those who were doomed. But there was one person the healer couldn't save. Her own daughter. Even her amazing powers could not heal the poor little girl. The loss devastated her. The healer became a recluse, avoiding all contact with the town. It can't be. So many years have passed, but the eye showed her face. Could she be involved? It seems a powerful force doesn't want us using the eye. Help me repair it so we can find the missing children. Very good, Detective. Now, please take the eye with you. I must stay here and recover from the attack, but we can still communicate through the eye.
Thank you.